The History Panel in Premiere Pro is logging your project every step of the way. The History Panel tracks each editing session. It watches for edits like cuts, adjusting the opacity of a clip, and so on. However, it does not track workspace changes or preference changes. After you close and reopen a project, the History Panel no longer shows previous actions. It only tracks the steps of the current editing session. The oldest actions are at the top of the panel. Most recent moves are at the bottom. To undo an action, select it in the History Panel to see the project revert to its previous state. To redo an action, select the dimmed action in the list. If you make a new action, Premiere will remove your previous edits and start a new state of the project to track. This is also what happens if you use Command-Z or Control-Z on your keyboard to undo edits, or you can use Command-Shift-Z or Control-Shift-Z to redo them. Deleting an action in the History Panel means that it cannot be redone. To delete an action permanently, select it and then select Delete Redoable Actions. Select OK. To clear the panel, select the menu and then select Clear History. This will reset your project to the state it was in when you opened it. Thanks for watching. We hope this helped.